hit me so hard, kind of shook me, freaked me out. But it was when you came walking down the road one night. You were wearing all white. I mean, you looked heavens, like an angel. Like, I pray to God that you're my angel, you know?
Long handwritten note, deep in your pocket. Words.
I don't know how I tell somebody today that they're not enough, because that's not true.
Tracks, your face in a locket. Good girls, hopeful they'll be, and long they will wait.
From the moment I met you, you've captivated my soul. I always knew the man I wanted to be. I knew I'd get there one day, but I didn't know how. And then I met you. I realized the man I was meant to be took you to push me to get there.
The man I am today is not the same kid I was 9 weeks ago. You know, and you've gotten me to open up so much, and I don't want this, and I don't want to stop looking in your eyes.
Really grieving that relationship. I mean, those feelings just didn't go away.
I want to know who you are, where you've been, and where you come from. And I want to meet your family.
He was the most respectful man that's ever been with me.
Beautiful magic love.
I'm still going to be your biggest fan, rooting for you. I wish you and you had nothing but success. I really mean that.
What a sad, beautiful tragic, beautiful tragic, beautiful, what we had.
Relationship, our relationship was real to me and special, and everything I said, I meant and I felt, and it didn't just go away, and I still, like, have feelings. So, you're an incredible guy, and I'm a single girl. I don't know, I thought maybe we could go for a drink and just hang out.
I would love to, just tell me when I'm there.